square root of 2 up to 3 decimal places. So here we need square root of 2 up to 3 decimals. So write 2, put a dot and keep 6 zeros. So why mean we need up to 3 decimal places? So for that we have to keep 6 zeros. If you need up to 2 decimal places, you keep only 4 zeros. If you need only up to 1 decimal place, you keep 2 zeros. So 1 decimal place means 2 zeros, 2 decimal places means 4 zeros, 3 decimal places means 6 zeros we have to keep. So after that, put a dot on the last digit, leave this next digit, put a dot here, leave this, put a dot, leave this one, put a dot. Again you see from here, and which value is less than or equal to 2. So here 1 into 1 is 1, 2 into 2 is 4. So 1 into 1 is sufficient. So we write that 1 into 1. Take the difference. Here the difference is 1. Put this dot here and take 2 zeros up to the next dot. So the value of the new number is 100. Now double this number. Double this one. It will become 2. So next step is, if you write 2 side 1, we have to multiply the total number with 1 itself. It will become 21. If you write 2 side 2, we have to multiply the total number with 2. It will become 44. If you write 2 side 3, we have to multiply the total number with 3. It will become 69. 2 side 4, if we have to multiply with 4 itself, it will become 96. 4 for the 16, 1 here, 6 here, 4 to the 8, 8 plus 1 is 9. If you write 2 side 5, we have to multiply the total number with 5 itself. 5 is 25, 5 is 10, 125. So here 96 is there, 125 is more than 100. So 96 is less than 100. So we will take 4 times. So 24, 4 times. So that is 96. Take the difference. So reduce this one to 0. Write here 9. Here 10. 10 minus 6 is 4. 9 minus 9 is 0. Now we take the next 2 zeros. So the value of the number becomes 400 now. Now double this 14. Don't see the dot. So the value of the number is 14. 14 if you double, it will become 28. So again same procedure we will follow. 28 side we written 1 means it will become 281. We will write and we will multiply with 1 itself. It will become 281. So again 28 side if you written 2 means we have to multiply with 2 itself. 2 to the 4, 2 to the 16. 2 to the 4 plus 1, 5, 564. It is more than 400. So 1 is sufficient. So write that 1 here, write that 1 in the question part. So 281 one time is nothing but 281 itself. Now take the difference. Reduce this one to 3, 9 here, 10 here. 10 minus 1 is nothing but 9. 9 minus 8 is nothing but 1. 3 minus 2 is nothing but 1 again. Now take the next 2 zeros. So this is a new number, 11,900. Now we double this number. If you double this one, 141, 141 2 times. 1 plus 1 is 2, 4 plus 4 is 8, 282. This is a new divisor. Again we will follow the same method. 282 side 1 we written means we have to multiply with 1 itself. 2821 it will become. So it is almost nearer to 12,000. So it is 2,000. It is almost nearer to 3000. This is nearer to 12000. So 3000 into 4 times approximately it is 12000. So we will check that one. 282 side, if you written 4 means we have to multiply with 4. 4 4 is a 16. 4 2 is a 8. 8 plus 1 9. 4 8 is a 32. 3 here. 4 2 is a 8. 8 plus 3 is 11. So it is closer to 11,900. So we will go for 4. So here reduce here 8, it is 9, this is 10. Difference is 4, 0, 6, 0, 0. 6 not 4 here, this is 4. So we calculated the square root of 2 up to 3 decimal places, that is 1.414. Therefore square root of 2 is equal to 1.414. up to 3 decimals. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel.